Good evening. In Northeast Austin tonight, a deadly confrontation between a motorcycle and an SUV. Austin police tell us the helmetless biker was killed in the crash. Happened around dinner time on Linwood Drive near the intersection of 183 and 290. KXAN's Omar Lewis joining us live from the scene with the latest. Omar.
Well, Dave, police tell us that motorcyclist was driving down this road behind us here on Linwood Drive when he lost control and actually slammed into the back of that parked SUV right there. You can see that this motorcycle is still in the street as police continue to investigate. APD tells us they got that call around 6:30 this evening. We're told the black male is the victim here, who's in his 30s or 40s. He was riding down Linwood Drive without a helmet when he lost control and slammed into that parked SUV. The victim's body was found next to that expedition, but his motorcycle continued down the road a few feet. Austin police are unsure whether he was speeding at this point. The victim was taken to Brackenridge Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead.
What we're seeing right now is that there was not a helmet worn by the rider of the motorcycle. Now, as any motorcycle accident without a helmet, I mean, you can pretty much tell the results.
And police still have not released the name of that victim, as they are still right now at this point notifying family members. Of course, we will continue to update on this story. But for now, we're live in North Austin. Omar Lewis, KXAN News.